Reggie Jackson goes to Blake against Harrison Barnes. Howell comes to double, gives it up, gets it back, gives it up, gets it back. You need a 3-second call or an offensive foul. It's a 3-second call. Put the Reggie Jackson goes to Blake against Harrison Barnes. Howell comes to double, gives it up, gets it back, gives it up, gets it back. You need a 3-second call or an offensive foul. It's a 3-second call.
What is up, you guys, man? It is your boy, Willen, hitting you guys another video, man. So without further ado, let's get right into this thing, man. Let's go. Now, wait. All right, everybody, stop what y'all doing, bro. I mean, put down the honey bun and put down the large Sprite or soda. Bit, hold on, bro. Are y'all seeing this? Are y'all really seeing this? They passing the ball back and forth saying, you the man. Bruh, if y'all don't sit y'all dumb and dumber asses down, bruh. I mean, y'all niggas not playing basketball with a soccer ball and a grocery cart basket, my guy. Y'all niggas are playing in professional basketball in the NBA, bro. What are y'all doing, man? Y'all remind me of Beavis and Butthead right now with y'all dumb ass, man. Now, bruh, there were 3 other teammates on the court with y'all, man. You mean to tell me Blake Griffin, the only person you could pass it to was the hood cockroach himself, Reggie Jackson? And Reggie Jackson, bro, you mean the only person you could pass it to was Milk Dud? Come on, man. Y'all got to do better than this, man. And y'all wondering why y'all got a losing record right now, man. Come on, bro. If I were the GM, I'd be screaming trades all day. But for real, though, somebody explain this G League move right here they just did, bro. I mean, come on, man. They look like a bunch of semi-pros right now. My God, they look like girls giving each other compliments. Now, look, bro. This ain't the only 2 dumb niggas in this play right here, okay? I know y'all niggas see that Maverick nigga number 7. Now, who the fuck is that, man? What the fuck is he doing, bro? It look like he trying to fight his 2 older brothers, telling him to give me my ball back. I mean, bro, for real, man, they treating this dude like he the adopted child. Now, look here, bro. That Maverick player number 7, bro, I guarantee in your childhood, you must have sat in the front of the bus, boy, because there ain't no hell of a way they just did you like this, and you just okay with it, bro. But anyways, you guys, man, that's all I got for the video today, man. Let me know down in the comment section below what you guys think about this video. Please let me know what you guys think, man. Please hit that like button if you liked the video, and please subscribe if you're new. It is your boy, Willen, and I'm out. Peace.